Today I want to discuss the Rosemary Ansel circuit, which is claimed to be an over-unity device, and it's producing heat in this 10-ohm resistor you see toward the left top, and she's claiming about two-thirds less energy than without the circuit for the same amount of heat produced. We're interested in producing HHO using less current from your car system. So if we go and take a look at heat, yes, I've noticed this. I've actually had the rod get as high as 300 and some degrees Fahrenheit. So there's many different versions of this circuit. This one is a modified one by Quantum, and I will try this, but I decided let me just go with what she originally did. You want to go ahead and research her on the Google. There's a tremendous amount of information there. And so this is the circuit that I decided to go with, which is her original. And I made some changes. I changed the diodes from the standard 1N4 148s to some very fast switching diodes, 1N4 450s. And since I didn't have any 555 timers, I had a bunch of 556s, which are dual 555, so I used those. I added a level output control to the circuit, and I've adjusted that through its range. It's very stable. This is my breadboard and my lab box, and you'll see there the 556 timing circuit. And so we go back and look at the original Lawton circuit. You notice that I added in it a level and bias control. I am going to add a bias control. Hers is a 100 ohm series resistor. I'm going to do it a little bit differently. And so this again is the circuit I am using. And here is some of the performance specs. At 257.6563 cycles, this is the waveform. Notice the small duty cycle. Everybody's having a problem getting this small duty cycle out of her circuit. It worked the first time I tried it. This is at the higher frequency range, which, again, the frequency range is exactly what she calls for in the values used in the circuit. So I'm very pleased to see this. The key is to get the MOSFET oscillating at resonance. And I use any MOSFET where they are using a different one, and the limit on theirs is it doesn't pass much current, where mine produces tremendous amount of current. So it's going to be driving a HHO cell in about 3 weeks, but I'm going on vacation. Going to go up to Utah, see the north rim of the Grand Canyon, and I'll get back to you. Thanks for watching.